But generally speaking, we're still doing pretty well here. We got lucky that it knocked us out to the left, or we're dead. There we go. That was the perfect one. Oh, didn't get the second hit off. And see, now he's well below transition point. Not transitioning. Still not transitioning. Still not transitioning. Alright, I'm just gonna back off till it does it. Lightning, okay. Am I in the right form of the weapon? Yes, okay. Oh, well, that was really bad. I might just be fired because of that one. That's a rude. He wasn't doing the bullshit attack that much in the previous attempt, which is generally pretty lucky. And he hasn't really... I think he did it once, so for... Oops. We're getting unlucky with his specific attack choices. We're not really able to punish anything soon. Okay, I think that was situational. It was bullshit. That seemed questionable as well. As well? Yeah, I think we're just getting shit on luckwise. Wasn't really opening up though. We could try parrying, usually he's not aggressive enough to where parrying is reliable, but so it seemed like that timing was perfectly fine. And I guess I wasn't mashing so far enough, yeah. Need more mashing. Just go nuts. That just seemed like an unlucky attempt, not not anything particularly poor on my approach. He just didn't do the attacks that I look forward to open him up with. Did a bunch of relatively safe stuff. Apex too. Oh, he did a different photo than expected to. This should still work fine. Yep. Yeah, that's the typically what happens when you dodge the projectile. Since I miraculously dodged it perfectly earlier, good time to show what you should have done. Okay, there goes the transition. We're in a very bad spot. So we're pretty much at his mercy if he flanks us directly, or if we run into a tree that's there for no reason. Okay. That's lightning. Which means we just have to move laterally a little bit. Like so, though. Alright, we're getting a little bit luckier now. Oh, there's some bullshit. More bullshit. Okay. Oop. Finally didn't auto-trap. I think because we were on the wall. Just didn't immediately blow us up. I think we're just fucked here. Unless he backs out. Nope. It's, what the fuck is that? It's very, very seldom that the projectile explosion things is that accurate. Oh, no, more bullshit. Excellent. Okay. More bullshit. Okay. Lightning, okay, needs 3 damage. Unless you get hit by lightning, then you die, probably. Oh, I got lucky with his chillers. And he whiffed the chillers in. So one thing I learned with this boss is don't back off. If you're in a situation where it's possible to win, just take the risk and try to win. Because backing off is less likely to pay off than otherwise. Oh, don't know if I demonstrated that very well, but there you go. That's Orphan of Chaos. Pretty intense ending there. So I do call this a manta ray because it looks like one, but apparently this is the head. And now we get to hear voice acting from a guy with one line.
Ah, sweet child. Accepting of all that there is and can be.